start with the 37th example, and what is said here: a water particle of mass 10 milligram and it is having a charge say q equal to this value stays suspended in a room. So as the charge is suspended in the room, it means whatever the gravitational force is acting on the particle, the electrostatic force is balancing it. So the electrostatic force is balancing this thing, so the required electric field will be equal to mg upon q. M is 10 milligram, so let's convert. Mass is given 10 milligram, and in order to convert gram into kilogram, so finally this comes out to be 10 raised to minus 5 kg. So it will be 10 to the power minus 5 into value of GS 10 divided by charge is 1.5, 10 raised to minus 6. So this comes out to be 10 upon 1.5 into 10 to the power, or 10 simply, because this minus 6 will go up, it become plus 6. So that comes out to be 100 or 1000 upon 15. And now you can solve this and get the answer. The electric field will be this much volt per coulomb or newton per coulomb. Thank you.